teachers need to understand what their power is. And I think we're more powerful than we think we are. And I think that when we come together, that you can see great changes. I think there's a lot of teachers out there that work all year round teaching and planning and prepping. And, you know, I think that needs to be recognized and it needs to be valued. PE teachers, we have a very a different perspective of teaching. We see all the students at the school. I teach at a K-6 elementary school. I see 500 kids a week. I get to see every classroom teacher's management flow into my classroom. I get to see a developmental level of a kindergartner grow into a higher developmental level as a sixth grader.
Central.
More specifically with my school, I have a very diverse student body. And as a teacher, I get to come in every day and I get to know my students and I get to know what they need. And I get to learn their cultures and their backgrounds. And I think that's just an amazing opportunity as a teacher. And as a phys ed teacher, I get to teach them about something that they don't get in the classroom. I'm kind of lucky in that sense, but also I feel like it's a big responsibility.